Got this really cool Bridgeport, old school, Connecticut, USA, little hatchet. And after I polish mine up, I like to give it a little drop of oil. Make sure it doesn't rust again. Kind of whip a nice little light coat around.